we go. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the full-back positions.
And three more, all attackers, to round off the team.
Son on the attack here.
Hector Bellerin.
Conte.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Good through pass.
Podolski made the save. On these two players, Kevin De Bruyne against...
It's a quick break.
Walcott. The possibilities were turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack. Now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance. It's Mane. The break is definitely on. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Good penalty. That's the outcome that they wanted, certainly the penalty taker.
I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
And that... He's got his shot off now! Deflected behind, a clear corner. Rooney! It's a fine strike, and not quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to... bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Now Sadio Mane. Lars Stindl. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Wayne Rooney. Conte. He's coming forward with some danger.
The shot's on!
Very cheeky in the circumstances. Goalkeepers hate being chipped.
They do, don't they? I mean, he conveyed his thoughts, really, the lad trying to score, and the keeper read it quickly.
Tries the through pass.
Lars Stindl. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Marco Reus.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
That will help ease the pressure. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Reus. Lars Stindl. Podolski probing away, trying to find Podolski. Good work by the goalkeeper. Made the challenge well. Lars Stindl.
Hector Bellerin,
Kevin De Bruyne, onto the attack now. Well, this is how this team can play, sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done... And Marco Reus is definitely offside.
Yeah, he's unlucky, there wasn't much in it there.
Conte. It's Mane. Read the play well to intercept. Could whip it in from here. Cross is blocked here. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Tackled well.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. It's looking good, this move. Lukas Podolski. On to Podolski.
Doing well to keep the ball. Nice move to get away from the defender.
What are they doing here? It's another penalty conceded.
They're losing the discipline when they're being asked to defend. It's really poor.
Oh, that's a penalty. More trouble.
Well, this might just be the nail in the coffin.
Well, that's straight out the goalkeeper. Theo Walcott. Kevin De Bruyne. Very good passing from this team. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Royce. It's Mane. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Kyle Walker. Lars Stindl.
And shoots!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. And here comes the counter-attack. Walcott. He's kept it out. But this could be a chance to level it up from the corner.
Mkhitaryan!
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Lars Stindl.
Look how quick he reacted.
Came in with a challenge. Good forward play from them.
It was nicely worked. And that's hot.
Where they are normally strong in midfield, they've been weak today, and this lad's going to pay the price for that. He's the one replaced, so they needed to get a bit of coal into the engine in the engine room, I think.
Yeah, he just seemed to lack legs, and as a result, the opposition were able to gain ground and dominate the middle of the park, and that's been decisive.
Emre Can. Now Sadio Mane. Marco Reus. He's coming forward with some danger. Good strong tackle. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Shot.
Yes, it's a goal from the substitute. And he's quickly made his mark on the scene here. But he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going. And he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this ball. And never panics. Passes it into that corner. Sure.
Great passage of passing play there. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Crisp defending there. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Now Sadio Mane. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Here's Walcott. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
The shot's off! Great work by the keeper.
Made the challenge well. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. It's looking good, this move.
Son!
Diving to keep out the header.
Well, you fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do, and he did it really well.
Lars Stindl. Roberto Firmino. Kyle Walker. He went in well. Brooks. Lars Stindl. He's given possession away here. Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
Lukas Podolski.
Conte. Marco Reus. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now Podolski. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick. Anticipated well. 20 minutes now remaining. And the referee's letting it go. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Could be dangerous. Podolski has reached it and turned it aside. He can only put it behind for the corner. Podolski! That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it's a good height for him, but... what reflexes, what agility showed there.
On to the attack now. Trying to find Podolski. The return ball. Conte. Tremendous understanding from these players. Tackle here.
Lukas Podolski.
Reus. Good interception. 10 minutes. Possibly booking this. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Kyle Walker. Roberto Firmino. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Marco Reus. Attacking well here.
Lukas Podolski.
Podolski. Confident and quality on the ball. And now the shot! Stop that one. Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest. Good forward play from them. Well, good through ball. Mkhitaryan! This late in the game has got to him. That was a poor miss.
Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there. Bad decision, he had other options.
Now Sadio Mane on the attack here. And shoots! Goodness me, it's hit the post.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Stindl. Pressing forward with an equaliser in mind. Marco Reus. He's got his shot off now. Fine save. Here's a chance from the corner. Stindl! Splendid timing with the goal. It's the equaliser very late on here.
Absolutely amazing. Everybody shocked inside this stadium.
goal put away in prime fashion.
I think they just wanted it more, Martin. The way he attacked the ball and the marking was really poor.
So we're going. Well, we've got a substitution now. So we're off for the first period of extra time. Emre Can. There's some potential in this move. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Intercepted well. And come to the challenge. The shot's on! They score!
You can't really blame the keeper. He did his job to initially save that shot, but that's when he needs some help. And the striker was on hand to finish. Defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Podolski. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Comes in with a tackle. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Been a menace to it. It's a neat pass. So, deep breath now. This could be their last chance to get an equaliser. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Conte. Got a great understanding this team. Just look at the passing. Keeps it going well. The frame of the goal. Well, that's worrying. That could be a muscle injury. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
A minimum of 2 minutes.
That's cut out. They'll get a free kick for that. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
And that's... Still a thrilling encounter this, and we now go into the second period of extra time. Emre Can spotted that well and intercepted, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep the patience.
We could be in. Still 7 minutes to go in the second half of extra time. Kevin De Bruyne tried to tackle here, and he's done that. All that we've got left in this second period of extra time is 6 minutes. It's looking good, this move. His foot in there. Kyle Walker. Not too many more attacks, I don't think. Very late in the game. Minamino! Well saved!
2 minutes. Number two.
first half. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Roberto Firmino plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. Exciting looking attack with three forwards. Anthony Modeste. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. This for the chance. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Lallana! Just over the top. Here's Walcott. Good strong tackle. Cut out by the defender. Here's a chance to attack. Son! Terrific stop! That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Surely, the equaliser! Well, they've got a corner. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get it. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. A chance to cross for Lukas Piszczek. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Got it back again from his teammate. Chris Smalling. Conte. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Dembele. Conte. Roberto Firmino. Tries the through pass. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Now Mkhitaryan. He could cross it now. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. He has come to the rescue this time. Good pass, getting it forward. Now Anthony Martial. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Tackled well. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Conte. Look how quick he reacted. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. And they've cut it out. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
Anthony Modeste. Good reading of the play by the defender. They'll need try and get the ball back now. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Conte. Here's Sokratis Papastathopoulos. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Spotted that well and intercepted. Here's Walcott. That's a good spot by the defender. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Now the shot! Oh, charged down. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Roberto Firmino. The pass not completed, really.
There will be a minimum.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Easy work for the keeper here. Renato Sanchez. And off comes the forward, who's not got very far forward today. I think the defenders have had him in their pockets.
Yeah, I mean, he ran around, but the quality wasn't there. When the ball was played up, he couldn't hold it up. His touch let him down far too often. Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Dembele, Piszczek. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Chris Smalling. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Walcott. Now, here is Son! the home team lineup. Anthony Lopez starts in goal. Thiago Silva plays with Samuel Umtiti as the centre backs. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Lacazette.
He can put them in front. Terrific stop. Corner.
That's a corner not on the money because the goalkeeper's caught it and he's gone. Two and having a little game of their own here. Patience is the name of the game at the moment for Walcott, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. In quickly, that attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Now Mkhitaryan, Conte able to ease the pressure by that interception. Attacking now. This is how they love to play on the break. And in the shot, go! Shot on! He's blocked the shot well. Son. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Throw in coming up. And very confident to get the game moving again. Kevin De Bruyne. Kyle Walker. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Samuel Umtiti.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Attacking well here. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Verratti comes in strongly. Possession given away once more. It's looking good, this move. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. That's a great interception. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Kevin De Bruyne gets his foot in there. On to the attack now. Oh, he's through. Lacazette! That's the first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come.
The goal from Lacazette. And that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and he couldn't get there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Tremendous understanding from these players. Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it. Chris Smalling got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. And the pass not completed, really. Good challenge here. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Well, that looked promising. And he's been stopped. Good reading of the play by the defender. On the attack here. The shot's on! That's a good block. Shot's on here. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Now they've got to defend the corner. All about discipline. Nonsense defending from him. And the corner dealt with pretty straightforwardly. Verratti. into the attacking third.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Pogba read the play well to intercept. Good forward play from them. This is how they love to play on the break. Darian! And it's an equaliser for them. So away we go at 1-1.
Saw the ball and he went for it, but he was just a bit slow and definitely a foul.
And scores from the spot. Very neat tactic, only for no chance.
Yeah, I mean, this ball is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike out.
Up we go again, 2-1. From the pencil in this move. This is how this team can play. Attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Roberto Firmino. Well, this is. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Pogba. Get a free kick for that. Lacazette. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Now Memphis Depay. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Lacazette. Trying to thread it through here. Well, he's scored! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've crossed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, this attack has a bit of menace to it. Got the tackle in. Good link up. Son! Shot blocked here. The build. Shot on! Good work by the goalkeeper. Tackle goes in. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Attacking well here.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Conte. Henrik Mkhitaryan, Kevin De Bruyne, great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Now Memphis Depay, tackle here,
Song.
That's a good idea with the puck. The shot's on. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Good reading of the play by the defender. Baratti. There's good progress with this attack. He went in well. Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Lacazette. Good interception. That's a clever pass. Kevin De Bruyne. Theo Walcott. Roberto Firmino. Here's a chance to attack. Makes a challenge here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Now Memphis Depay. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. It was a foul. The referee's seen the situation and he can... That will be a free kick. Conte. Well, they're in a good position here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Conte. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Lacazette. It's looking good, this move. He's taken on his man and beaten it. Walcott, great stop. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Well, he's cleared the danger. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. And here comes the counter-attack. Son! He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. And it's a header. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, some statisticians in football will tell you that you've got to have the number of shots to get the number of goals, but... Shots on here. Tries to punch it away. Assistant has signalled it's a throw, not a corner. Into the attacking third. Pogba. Can he do it? It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And here we are with just 3 minutes remaining. And here's the shot. Not settling for what they've got here, even though they're in the lead. The added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Kevin De Bruyne. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Надежда, любовь с вами между, любовь без. Подари мне нежно сердцебиение мое, сопротивление твое бесполезно. Свободно, лети куда угодно, куда глаза глядят, но не смотри обратно. Теперь ты свободна, лети куда угодно, тебе не скрыться, тут ты бесполезна.
Champions Weekend League.
Oh, the Vistas here, they're a good team, managed by an excellent coach who is not averse to changing his formation midstream. And if they play the way they have, I think they're going to move up the world rankings here.
The lineup for the home side, Anuel Noya starts in goal, Jerome Boateng starts with Kostas Manolas at the back, Arturo Vidal starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park, in attack Luis Suarez plays up with Gareth Bale. Theo Walcott, Kyle Walker, and he gives it back to him. Conte.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
And now it's with Wayne Rooney, doing well to keep the ball. Kevin De Bruyne, good forward play from them. And shoots, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And the decision is a corner here, and he's up for the header. Got away from his marker to make the header, but he's missed the target.
He's normally a better header of the ball than that. Slightly missed time.
Ronaldo. Luis Suarez. Quick change of possession here. Kevin De Bruyne. Conte. Henrik Mkhitaryan trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Gareth Bale looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. So the referee awards a free kick. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, this is a corner. They've got to defend properly against it. Luis Suarez. Here's Walker. Got the tackle in. Luis Suarez. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Kevin De Bruyne. Henrik Mkhitaryan. It goes out wide again. And he's threaded the path through neatly. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Referee points for a corner. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Song. It's a neat pass.
Mia Walcott. Well, that's the opener, and it's been coming. Set aside, but you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done, and they've done it in fine style.
Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. That is a tackle and a half. Here's Walcott. Conte. Suarez. Wayne Rooney. Here's Rooney. Excellent interception. Here's Bellerin. Conte. That will help ease the pressure. Bale. turnover there that we didn't expect. Modric. Arturo Vidal. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Well defended, not just...
Suarez!
See how close that was to actually hitting the bar. It's into the roof of the net. Spectacular.
It is. And the keeper couldn't get across. It's a decent strike.
Attacking now. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Rana!
Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. That's what's going to be played for added time. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Luis Suarez. Well, the referee has blown for half. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Wayne Rooney. Rooney. Hector Bellerin. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Here's Bellerin. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. On to the attack now. Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it. And Ronaldo, spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Here's Walcott. Here's Walker. Trying to tackle here, and he's done that. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Bale. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into quite a dangerous position now. It was nicely worked until that point, when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Free kick coming up. Raja Nainggolan. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, that's a foul by Rooney. Magnificent try and very close to getting a magnificent free kick goal.
Yeah, he got plenty of power and dip on it, didn't he?
He went in well. Bale. Good forward play from them. And that's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Kevin De Bruyne. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. It's a very good interception. And here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with it. Nice. nicely played through ball.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there, Paul.
Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? That's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be okay.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Play until they got that challenge in. Wayne Rooney wins it. Still 20 minutes to go. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Bellerin. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Kostas Manolas. David Alaba. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. David Alaba. Good reading of the play by the defender. A real chance here. It's in!